Firstly, download this free app by Apple from the App Store, GarageBand. Find the app download links down in the description below. Now, open this app. Tap on this plus sign on the top right corner. Tap on audio recorder. Now tap on this three broken lines. Now tap on this blue triangle. And then hit this plus sign on the top right corner. Tap on section A. And tap on arrows and make this value 4. Hit done. Now tap on this circular loop icon. Select music. Select songs. Now tap and hold the song to bring it inside GarageBand. Now use handles to edit this song as per your liking. Also, you can tap on the song to reveal more editing options. Check out the separate editing tutorial on the cards as well as in the description below. You also want to swipe to the right from the left edge of the screen and make sure the volume level is set to high. Now, when you're happy with your editing, tap on this inverted triangle button. Select My Song. Now, tap on this Select button. And select the ringtone that you just made. And tap on this share sheet button. Select ringtone here. Name your ringtone. And hit export. Select use sound as. And select standard text tone. Now, when you go to your settings, you should find your new text tone. And that's how you make text tone on iPhone using GarageBand. Hope you guys found this video useful. Stay tuned and I'll see you guys in the next one.